In the Schumann, I can't help but think that sometimes misfortune, in Schumann's case, schizophrenia, it's how he died, gives us something that we can express great passion and fear, and cold sweat kind of feeling. The Debussy sonata is very French. He even says in the title page, Sonata for Cello and Piano by Claude Debussy, musicien français. It was written during the First World War.